what the fuck is stopping us from just throwing ourselves off a bridge and giving up and saying, yeah, the planet is dying, the government hates us, the animals are leaving, the aliens aren't contacting us, we might be alone, it just might be you and me, but that's okay, because you really need anyone else.
Alrighty, where are we today?
Like you would even remember.
Nope. Alright, I need to get over there.
Cast off.
So we need to go to King Station. Come to me! Do-do-do-do-do-do.
God, what else have I been watching? I've been, like, watching a bunch of Star Trek Next Generation. Because I keep seeing all the stuff about Star Trek Picard.
Oh, yeah.
And I'm like, oh, this just makes me depressed.
Yeah, I'll say it's pretty bad from what I've heard.
And then, you know, they have Star Trek Discovery, which... Every now and then I kind of like, well, is this any? No, I don't really care.
No.
Every time I learn new stuff about it, and sometimes it seems like they don't even care about continuity anymore. Like, Discovery, I don't think would have been as bad if they would have just originally put it in the future.
That would be nice.
Because it's supposed to take place before Kirk.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Hmm.
You meet Captain Pike in Discovery.
Huh.
Like, Captain Pike and Spock are in Discovery.
Yeah,
and then,
why?
And then, after I don't know what season, they're like, okay, now they're gonna get shot into the future.
Oh, okay.
And it's just like, this should have just been they should have already been in the future, because a lot of the technology they have... hasn't been invented yet. Like, they keep using technology that they don't have. I'm like, if you wanted to make it all cool and futuristic-y looking, more so than the original series, just don't put it in the original series.
Yeah.
Like, well, we want to make it original series, but we don't want to use the tech and make it look like the original series. You know, like Deep Space Nine fucking did.
But why?
I don't know, because they think they're smart.
Because they have awesome writers?
Or they don't care.
That's probably more what it is.
Hurrah!
I want to kill you!
Wow. This is a boss fight, right?
Totally.
For you to be doing so terribly? I'm coming.
Alright, just want to see if
how you actually hit him. That was surprising.
Hey, you know what? It's better than the boss fights I've had. Fuck you!
I remember you said, I've been doing training for this.
Oh no, I said I played it.
Yeah. Like, learning what to do and the like.
Only against one.
I don't know if I believe you.
Alright. That's fine. That's understandable.
It's only been 7 months since you were last here.
Only. You've only had a...
You're not gonna fight him?
No, it doesn't give me more as much money as I thought it would.
You're not gonna fight him?
We're gonna go here. And we're gonna go this way. Hello, dead guy.
Ow.
I don't need that. Actually, no, let's save it. Whee!
Oh my god. Did you already forget where you're supposed to go?
Nope, right there. I always know where I'm going. Just not maybe at the time.
This world is made of money.
Yeah.
Wow, you jumped right into it.
That's okay, I can heal.
Can you? Can you?
Or I'll die.
Guess I'll die.
There's... Where is it?
I mean, can't you hit that thing and get...
Mana? I could. That'd be the smart thing to
so
do.
So you don't get killed by a fucking fly?
He spits the... There you go. Hello.
How many dicks did you suck on the way to the parking lot?
Oh, oh God!
Oh. What is the scene from fucking Clerks? Don't suck any dicks on your way to the parking lot. Hey! Hey, where are you going? That one guy just like puts the magazine back and goes outside.
Did you ever see the second one?
Yeah.
I don't think I've ever seen the second one.
I didn't watch the second fucking Jay and Silent Bob movie.
Oh. No, I didn't see that. I saw the first one, but...
Yeah.
And Dogma.
Yeah, I like... I've watched almost all of them. I just think it's just Jay and Silent Bob 2. And I'm like, did we really need a Jay and Silent Bob 2?
No. Still is one of my favorite...
Oh. Wow.
What's your name? Cockknocker. Yeah, why'd he got that name?
Well, it's a very interesting...
Wham! God damn it.
You just keep falling into it. Maybe you shouldn't fall into it.
No, that'd be preferable.
That's my pro strat.
Pro gamer strats?
My pro gamer strat. Then you get strapped. Get it? Like a gun.
Nerd can't hurt me now until he does.
Until your terrible timing gets you killed.
Blech.
From hell's heart, I strike at thee.
I don't want to die. Come on.
I don't want to go on the cart.
No. I still okay, I swear.
Oh, what else is there? I've watched so much bullshit since I last saw you because it's literally been months.
Yeah.
And it's hard to fucking remember.
Well, I mean, I've been just watching,
Spy Garbage?
Spy X Family. It is awesome.
Well, yeah, that one's good. But most of the time you come back to me with garbage.
Did you hear what, like, the Chinese market did to it, though? So they replaced all the blood marks with just white.
Free. Oh, right.
It's the funniest thing
you're
ever.
Just like,
this is a great idea.
You think you're doing the better thing, but it's really not. It might be worse.
No, you can't see the blood.
No, it's
come
the
on.
Blood. They should have just, like, in the thing, just had ketchup bottles near where the people are.
See, that'd be smarter.
Then it would be fucking hilarious. And I don't think people would think it's as stupid. Every scene that blood's shooting out have like a ketchup bottle somewhere on screen.
There's just ketchup packets.
And it would be the fucking funniest thing ever.
Ugh.
But they're not that clever because it's the Chinese government.
No.
Censorship people who are like, just make it white.
It'll be fine.
What about the scene where there's chicks laying on the floor with blood everywhere?
No, it'll be fine.
What about this scene where there's just a dude with blood all over his face?
No, it'll be fine.
What are you seeing?
Nothing, sir. Keep her moving.
Keep her moving. Keep making it white, sir. I like it better this way.
So do I, son. So do I.
And they're just watching it. It's like, this better not awaken something in me. That fucking Community line.
Yeah.
I love that scene so fucking much. I laugh so hard. whenever the dean from Community is, like, on the computer looking at, like, furry porn. He's, like, looking at, like, Dalmatian, like, dudes with, like, Dalmatian head, like, head. But they have paint, and they're, like, mostly naked.
Yeah.
But they're painted white with black spots, and he's just looking at the screen. He's like, this better not awaken anything in me. And I fucking died laughing at it.
Yeah.
Look at him.
Life is pain!
Die!
Why?
Kamikaze!
Oh, I'm gonna hit. Blech.
You should have healed before you killed those two.
It's fine. I'm going to the stag way anyways, so.
You're going stag?
Yeah.
Well, you've been stagged this whole fucking game.
Oh, damn.
Do you even know what stag means?
No, I don't.
It means alone.
Oh.
Whenever you go to prom, stag.
Oh, okay, yeah. That makes more sense.
He got it.
I got one.
We got there in the end, folks. It's not a gay thing, Patrick.
Oh, okay.
It just means you're not going with anyone.
Oh, I mean, oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Gotta go to the fungal wastes. Where do we want to go? Queen Station.
Where do we go? My lovely. I want to know. Oh, what are the stupidest songs we sing on this channel? Kiss from a Rose.
Yep.
Almost constantly.
Mm-hmm. I'd have to think about that.
I Believe I Can Fly.
Yes, that is one.
So that would be...
I mean, you mainly do all the singing,
what
so...
What is it? Batman and Robin.
Wait,
soundtrack.
What?
It's Kiss from a Rose.
Oh, yeah, okay.
From Batman and Robin. Yeah. And Space Jam, I Believe I Could Fly.
Yes.
That is exactly where those songs came from. I don't really go into Basketball Jones very much.
No? No?
Because he's got a Basketball Jones.
He's got a basketball?
Got a basketball. Oh, baby. Ooh. Kill him!
Kill it with fire! Hello. This is terrifying.
Hit my butt cheeks.
Please, more.
I ask.
Ow.
More. Just that picture of Kylo Ren, more. More! Remember when we were excited for new Star Wars movies?
Yes.
And now it's just like, hey, there's a new Star Wars thing. We're like, oh.
Well, like, they're... Like, was it, is it Obi-Wan going on right now?
Obi-Wan?
Obi-Wan.
Obi-Wan is currently not a real thing.
Is it really?
Obi-Wan?
Yeah.
I've never heard of this.
He's a Master Jedi.
He's a Judai?
A Judai, yes.
Of the... of the way of the farce?
Yes. He's great at what he does, man.
Master Owan Kapapobi.
Yes.
Yeah, Obi-Wan is kind of on right now.
Have you watched any of it?
I've seen scenes that make no sense. Like, remember when Leia's just like, Master Kenobi, you were with my father during the Clone Wars. Like, she had never met Obi-Wan Kenobi before.
Yeah.
Apparently he fucking saved her ass from the Inquisitors.
Oh, did he?
That she just doesn't even mention.
Okay.
Remember whenever I was like 8 and you saved me from the Inquisitors, Obi-Wan?
He's like, nah.
And he's just like, nah, I remember your father. Like, it's like they keep changing things for no reason.
Because they don't actually care about it.
They don't care about continuity of their own franchise?
No, no. I don't know if you've noticed.
And then people that complain about it are, like, fucking basement-dwelling nerds, and I'm like, but it's the continuity.
Yes. Well, fuck you. That's why.
Like, I just... Whenever you change something so blatantly, it at least have some reasoning behind it.
Well, I mean, ever since the last trilogy, I've just kind of been whatever about it. Like, even Mandalorian was good, but it wasn't like, you
Mandalorian
know...
was great. I really liked that first season of Mandalorian. But, like,
what else have we really had other than that, to be fair?
That's the Clone Wars show has been good.
Okay, the animated series? Like, okay.
Rebels was all right from what I heard. I never caught up with that. But I watched a lot of Clone Wars, and I thought that was really good. And I complained about that when it first came out, because I'm like, why the fuck do we need a whole show about this?
Yeah.
And that first season was rough. Mm-hmm. It was rough, and I'm like, why do we need a whole fucking show of this?
Because of reasons.
And then they're like, nah, but here's Cade Bane. And I'm like, you may continue. And then in the cartoon, there was that scene where Uncle Owen shoots Darth Maul in the face and he dies.
He actually dies this time?
He totally dies.
Totally.
Canonically, that's how Darth Maul got killed, is he gets shot in the face by Uncle Owen on Tatooine, and he died.
Okay.
Now, we know people who will be very angry if they watch this episode.
That's fine. Where are you?
Yeah, a lot of the Star Wars stuff I haven't really caught up with. Like, I haven't watched second season of Mandalorian. I didn't watch Boba Fett.
Yeah.
The new Obi-Wan show, I was just like, eh. Oh.
Wrong way. Yeah, no, I haven't. I don't even know. Is there? What was the last episode Mandalorian ended with?
I don't fucking know. I only watched the first season.
Oh, okay.
I literally just told you that.
Yes.
Yes, you did. I literally just said that. All right. But I liked it because it wasn't any way connected to, like, the main characters of the show for the most part, you know?
Yeah.
And then season two, I think they bring in Luke Skywalker and Ahsoka and stuff. And I'm like, it's all right, I guess. Yeah. But you're pushing it now.
No.
I liked the first season because it had nothing to do with all this bullshit, except for he had a little baby Jedi.
I mean, Ahsoka's not even that big of a... Well, she is a big part.
She is a very big deal.
Yeah.
Those are fighting words to the people that love that fucking show, the Clone Wars.
She sacrifices herself.
She doesn't.
Almost.
Time. There was a time hole, yeah, Patrick, that they pull her out of, and she's fine now.
She's fine?
She's fine.
All right. I don't know.
Imagine being Darth Vader facing down your old apprentice and a fucking hole in space-time opens up and they just grab her and take her away and you're like, what? Yeah. What the fuck just happened? How confused would Darth Vader have been at that point?
You just stand there, he's what? Gonna
explode. It's just like, what? No! Because at first you think, oh, she sacrificed herself to save people. It's like, no. We saved her through time. Jedi time magic.
Because we can do that now.
Because we went to a fucking special place that did it.
It's got stewed in Jedi juices.
So much Jedi juices.
Ow.
Just dropped on. Then you exploded.
Yeah, it's fine. I can heal this. But yeah.
Like, there's a quote in Red Letter Media.
Yeah. Just,
it makes me laugh and sad at the same time, which is they're talking about, like, all the new Star Trek stuff coming out. And one of them turns towards the other and it's just like, how does it feel to have all of your favorite childhood things destroyed? It's like, feels great.
I miss us, Rich and
Rich and Mike.
Yeah.
Boop.
Yay.
You know exactly where to put that.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Find the biggest butthole you can. Just throw it in there.
All the thorns. All right, I gotta get over there now. Forgot. No, I gotta. No, I can do it that way. I think. Ow.
Hey, you just exploded.
That's fine. I'm gonna probably explode again here. Boop. Yeah, no, I watched Free Guy. I watched the new Suicide Squad.
The new Suicide Squad was good. Free Guy, I didn't care a shit about.
It was alright. I mean, like, Ryan Reynolds in it.
I've stopped going to movies based on the, it looks okay. I'm like, I want to go to a movie I am looking forward to, not just because it's a movie in theaters.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I didn't see it in theaters, so it was probably the better portion of that, so.
I still don't know if I'd watch it. Like, free on Netflix, I just don't care. Like, I like Ryan Reynolds well enough, but just Ryan Reynolds is not enough to sell me in a movie.
Yeah, that's true. I mean, I thought it was enjoyable. I mean, they definitely played up that it was Disney
I saw
stuff.
One clip, and it made me never want to watch it.
What's that one?
Which is whenever all the streamers are reacting to the video game. And they actually got real-life streamers.
Oh, yeah. They got
and I was like, no, I am never watching this fucking show again. I'm never watching this movie
now. That was kind of like, yeah.
Like, look, it's real. Ninja.
Oh, look, it's Pokimane.
There's a Pokemon?
Yes, there's a Pokemon there.
My God, it's Pikachu. Yeah, I just did not care.
Yeah, the new Suicide Squad I really liked. Like the
Suicide Squad was great.
Freaking camp scene is.
I loved it when it was just Rat Catcher 2, and that's they just call her. I'm Rat Catcher 2. I love that.
Yeah, and then I like the whole camp scene where they're just
the camp
trying
scene
to one each
where
other.
Where they're just murdering everyone. And then they get to the end, and they're like, oh yeah, these guys are all friends. And they're like, we might have murdered the entire camp.
Well, I haven't hurt anyone in the camp. Yeah, no, that was...
Knave?
Blech.
From hell's heart, I stab at thee.
Eat all these ducats. But yeah, no, I did like King Shark, even though
he's good. I like it that there were still people that complained that he wasn't a hammerhead shark.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because people were going to complain about everything.
Well, like, I mean,
that one was the one where I was like, yeah, he's not a hammerhead shark, but they actually, like, go over it, which was, the first design was a hammerhead shark.
And it probably just didn't look right.
But the problem was you had no idea what the fuck he was ever looking at.
Oh, yeah.
Like, you just never could see where, because his fucking eyes are on the side of his fucking head. It's hard to tell where he's supposed to be looking, and so it was just
confusing
and annoying, so they're just like, fuck it, we're just going to make him a great white.
We're just going to have him look at, you know, every time turn his head. And I never knew about that, the monster before.
Oh, the star, whatever its name is? Oh my God, quick.
And then, damn it, need 18 charms for that. That's fine. We'll put on this one and then...
Will we?
We will, and I'll at least get one more notch here. But I gotta do some stiff. Alright, I don't... How many are you? Two? Good.
Carry on my wayward son.
There's another one. There's another one for you.
Lay your weary head to rest.
Don't you cry no more.
Oh, look at him.
Look at him. Little Dickens just flying around.
Little Dickens.
He even squeals. Ow. Yeah, I took it face first.
I took it face. Like, what? What?
It's fine.
Oh, I took it right in my face. All over.
What?
What?
Yeah, no.
Hurrah!
I'm on the line!
Aloha, Aloha! To this day, he's still running.
We never heard an explosion, so
never
I mean,
heard from him again, he was never seen on this planet.
Plus, we're gonna see one of my favorite boss fights.
Like, he charges off screen, and you just hear that one music from, you know the thing where the kid jumps off the high board, and, like he's diving off of diving board, and, like, freeze frames, and he starts going through, like, space and shit. It's like, bam, 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 and it's, like, got the weird music playing. Just freeze frame of him running off screen, and just that scene of him flying through space.
No, you just put a JoJo, JoJo, Boom. Do you even have that? Do you have the JoJo game or no?
The fighting one?
Yeah, is it? It's an arena fighter, though, isn't it?
I don't think so. I had the one where it was like... I got the one where it's like... slight arena fighter, but it's like story. It's like not an online game, really.
Yeah.
What the... What?
I can't...
Nerd!
Ow.
Hey, you're getting your ass handed to you.
Yeah, I can't. Fire! Alright. God damn it. I am
You're
failing.
Doing really well.
I know.
Just to let you know. Hurrah!
Man, I am amazing. See, I made him run into me so I could hit him.
Yeah. Yep, that's two times now. How many times do you need to hit this guy total?
30? Probably.
Man, he's just having a good time.
Yeah.
Why are you harshing his buzz?
Because he's a dick! Yeah! Blah! Eat!
Consume the flame.
Oh, God.
Of the Elden Ring.
Man, I still haven't beat that game.
It's a good game. I beat that game a long time ago.
Well, the problem is I'm trying to 100% it. That's my issue with every game I do that with.
Why?
I don't know. It's just what I do.
No, whenever it's... If it ever gets to the point where I'm trying to 100% a game, that's always when I lose fucking any want to play the game.
Yeah,
game.
That's...
Because I just get too burned out.
Yeah.
I get too burned out, and I'm just like, I don't care about this game anymore.
Yeah.
Like, almost all the Far Cry games.
You tried doing that too?
I don't think I've ever beaten, like, any of the major Far Cries. I've gotten far in a lot of them. But it's just like, oh, you gotta go do this. Like, oh, these missions you gotta do.
Yeah. And, well, I mean...
Thousands of hours of games where you just, like, have to walk up to a thing.
And then interact.
Oh, you want the best things? You have to go kill all these random animals that randomly spawn in random areas.
Yeah. Though, I did, at least in Elder, I did enjoy the big open field fight where you could actually ride your horse in it, though.
Yeah. There's a lot of those.
No, but there's only one big... boss fight.
There's before, a lot of those.
Before you go down to, what is it called? The Undercity?
I mean, there's you a can lot of fights that you fight in your horse.
Yes, but boss fight wise, not.
There's a couple boss fights you can ride around on your horse.
Which one? Which one are you referring to?
I mean, there's a lot of dragon fights, for one.
Well, that's true, but I'm talking about, like, a set piece battle.
Yeah.
That's the only
I know
one.
Exactly what you're saying. You keep talking around it for some reason, like no one knows who General Radahn is.
No, I don't even remember his name. That's probably why I'm doing that. But yeah, no, he was one of my favorite fights, even though he wrecked my shit like 10 times.
You probably played it after patch too.
Oh, I was even harder?
Yeah.
Why? What did he do that made him harder?
a lot of fucking damage.
Ah, shit. I just like how you could like...
Whoop, whoop, whoop.
Oh, fuck you.
There's like, I just love that he has his tiny little horse.
The little horse is riding out with his huge-ass body.
Well, he learned, you find out his backstory, he learned gravity magic just so he could keep riding his tiny little horse.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. That's awesome.
And the horse's name is, they had it, like, it was, someone was, like, looking through game files.
Yeah.
And at one point, the horse and General Radon were going to be two separate entities.
Yeah.
So the boss fight might have played a lot differently.
Yeah.
But, the horse's name is Leonard.
This is my horse, Leonard. He's a Leonard. Killing machine.
But yeah, it's pretty funny. Leonard.
Well, did you ever do that, the dungeon that's right in that area?
Yeah.
That's freaking nuts. I still can't believe I beat it.
So many dudes in that dungeon.
Yeah. I didn't fight any of them. I was just like, I'm just gonna go around and...
I wanna be a tree right now and just fuck off, excuse yeah. me. Also, I'm gonna hang out in this area just to get fucking runes for a while.
Yeah.
Don't mind me.
I still can't find the one farming place you told me to go to. At the very beginning.
No, it's not at the... There's... Which one?
There's like a blood lake. Or looks like one, at least.
Yeah.
Yeah, I couldn't find that place. Even though you said it was like right at the beginning.
It's not. You gotta go do some stuff.
Oh, okay.
You can get it... you have to beat the first boss at the least to get to it.
Yeah, the guy... the one on the bridge that you have to... Is that the one you're referring to? I don't know names, so it's not gonna...
Yeah, you gotta fight the main... The first boss.
The first main boss, okay.
You fight, Dodwick.
Yes, that's the first
The Grafted.
Yep.
And then the dude in the white cloak that is at the very beginning of the game.
Okay.
That says you don't have any bitches. He moves to the lake area. The okay. magic lake area. He moves to like a church there.
Yeah.
And then he gives you the fingers for PvP. And then he wants you to go do PvP a bunch of times.
Yeah.
Like three or five times. Yeah. To join his
coven, essentially.
His group, his bros.
Yeah.
And then when you do, he's like, hey, here's this medallion thing you can use, and it'll take you to our lord and savior, Moog, the blood god guy.
Hmm.
And you use it, and it teleports you to the blood area. It's like super high level.
Okay.
But you can go to this certain area, sit at a bonfire, and there's like this big fucking bird. That's, like, down on a fucking
yeah.
little floaty island.
Yeah, I remember seeing it.
And you shoot an arrow at it, and it just fucking runs off the edge and gives you, like, 10,000 runes. And you're like, noise!
I did there's a dragon you
yeah,
can find.
Yeah, it's the big dragon you can kill.
Like, you break the golden chicken leg, whatever it is.
Yeah.
I did that one. That would help a lot. Yeah.
It's just like, just get this flail.
Yeah.
That you get at the beginning of the game.
Well, I started with katana or whatever the katana.
Oh, you chose weeb class?
Yes. So I went all blood, even though I was trying to duel, but I figured out that doing the single just does the job anyways. Yeah, we did it. Flame consumed. But yeah. So I just had to do that because it does the same thing
yeah.
as the flail does.
The flail just has the fucking the move that lets you spin it around.
Yeah.
And even whenever you run out of mana, you'll still do it.
Yeah.
And so it keeps hitting, and so it'll keep doing blood stagger as long as you have fucking like
okay.
stamina.
Okay.
So you just let your stamina recover and then just start swinging in a circle again.
Alright.
I mean, if you have the fucking dexterity for it,
yeah.
as well.
Patamos, Jill. I don't need any of you. Even though I could use their stuff. Whatever. Alright. Let's go here.
Then what the fuck is stopping us from just throwing ourselves off a bridge and giving up and saying, yeah, the planet is dying? The government hates us. The animals are leaving. The aliens aren't contacting us. We might be alone. It just might be you and me. But that's okay. Because you really need everything.